Hey everybody, this is Darcy and I'm the Bad Artist from London, Ontario. Hope you're having a great day. Today's fish, I tried something different. I went to one of my friends, his name is Akhil, and he's from India. And I was looking for a suggestion for a fish to paint of something that was not in the Great Lakes area of North America. So basically a different type of species. And he suggested the pearl spot fish, which is what I did here. I did a little bit of research on it and looked it up and got some reference photos. Now, the funny thing about this fish is it's got fantastic fin structure on it. Those are actually tiny little individual fins, never seen anything like it before. And the way they group themselves together really makes a boxy sort of shape of this fish. It also comes with some little white, basically pearls, hence the name. That sit on the skin, and for that I used frisket or masking fluid. And you're going to see at the end of the video when I take them off with my fingers how the white paper underneath really makes the pearls pop out and really completes the painting. Apparently this is a good eating fish, very similar to North American walleye or pickerel, and also like perch, but it serves sort of as a delicacy in India area and Malaysia. So I just wanted to thank Akhil for his suggestions. This will hang above his fireplace for many, many years to come, or until he's smart enough to figure out that he should just throw it out. And other than that, you can see here, my hand's in the way. I apologize, but I'm actually peeling off the little frisket bubbles to reveal the paper underneath. Now these fish are covered in these little white nodules to make them really a spectacular species. But anyway, thanks for watching. Here's the final picture. Please like and subscribe if you like stuff like this. And finally, what you've all been waiting for is the joke of the day. Oh God, Darcy, what are you doing to these people?